look right.
All right, fellas, let's go. Up front, we got Steeler, Quickie, Mace, on the back end, Chatty, Ghost, and the Pipes, Rance.
Let's go, Chasing!
Canes lead the series 2-1. Game 4 coming up here on Long Island. Terrific job by the fans here at UBS Arena.
Yeah, great atmosphere already.
Hey, don't get too hasty. I still haven't even loosened up my hips and ankles yet.
Ranta back in goal here, trying to win a road playoff game.
He is 0-7 on the road in the postseason with the Carolina Hurricanes.
All right, have a good game, Jordan. Boys, have a good game. Let's go. White, blue.
Skate, skate.
The home team has won all three games in this best of seven first round series.
First goal has been important.
Pass.
Oh, first penalty coming up. It's an interference call against the Islanders.
Now you're on top of them. I got to protect these guys. Same with you guys here.
But I wouldn't be there.
Okay, fair enough.
Seth Jarvis, power play goal. 1-0 Carolina.
Jarvis, get out of here. 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Oh, tic-tac-toe. And a 2-0 lead on the power play.
Here's Pageau, Rashad, and Ranta made a stretching save.
Knowing he's back there playing his A game, it really helps everyone in front of him have a lot of confidence.
Sebastian Aho from Mackenzie McKechnie. Welcome to Carolina, Mackenzie.
It's a diving effort from Nelson. Here comes Seth Jarvis in on Sorokin. He shoots, he scores! Got to get something going now. Trailing by 4.
Paul's behind me. You're over here. Hey, help underneath.
The right back into the crease. Ranta couldn't cover. Adam Pellick fires it home. And the Islanders are on the board.
You got time.
McKechnie scores! And what a debut for Mackenzie McKechnie.
Mack hadn't played a game for us all year. Comes up and had an impact in that game.
The horn sounds and the Carolina Hurricanes, they take a commanding 3-1 lead in the series.
Yeah, Rance! First career road playoff win.
Woo! Where Mike scored 2 goals.
I know.
I put that on the door.
I might have to make up more often.